Be Friday, Lions. Today is September 22nd, 2023. My name is Sophie, and joining me today is Eli.
Thanks, Sophie. At this time, please stand and join me saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the brief moment of time, followed by Pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible por libertad y justicia para todos.
Oh, we will now say the LDC character pledge followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
And now, here are our Hispanic heroes.
I'm Hermelina Urbina. I am the first Ecuadorian and South American woman to obtain a pilot's license issued in the United States in 1932. Along with my friend Amelia Earhart, I am a member of the 199ers, a female aviation group.
Me llamo Celia Cruz. I'm a Cuban singer best known as the Queen of Salsa. My many honors include 3 Grammy Awards, 3 Latin Grammys, multiple platinum, and gold reward records, 3 honorary doctorates, the Presidential Medal of Arts, and a star on Hollywood Walk of Fame. My biggest contribution was diffusing the Hispanic culture through my music. Oscar.
Sabes que hoy 18 September, Chile celebrated the commemoration of Independence Day. Vive Chile. Me llamo Roberto Clemente. I am a Puerto Rican professional baseball player. I spent 18 years in Major League Baseball seasons playing for the Pittsburgh Pirates. I was inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame in 1973. I became the first Latin American and Caribbean player to be inducted in the Hall of Fame.
That's all we have for you, Lions. Have a great Friday.